Alright guys, this is natural gas, and as we discussed yesterday, just a minute, okay, as we discussed yesterday that we are looking for buy above 133. So somewhere here you can see 200 exponential moving average was there. First you can see price was running in a range and that finally broke this area, and we have seen there is 200 exponential moving average or SMA, both are here. So this dot dot line SMA and this is EMA. So finally we have seen they broke in this area. So who people missed that opportunity? Now I can see who people missed that opportunity. You can see price gone up, again pull back, and another we have seen bullish candlestick pattern. All right so that is our another buy opportunity, and I given target yesterday around 136 somewhere here, and price exactly hit that level, again reversed. And again we have seen another buy opportunity, again they tested this area, again retrace. Now you can see right now you can see price is running in a trying to run in a sideway market. So what is the sideway range? Let me show you first. Somewhere here we have seen this is the range of this market. Have you seen it? This is the range of this market. So right now we are looking for enter or trade in between this range somewhere here and here. So once they retested this level, and similarly we are looking for a bullish signal. So once they appear, definitely we'll go for buy and we'll close our position somewhere here. Alright, so most of the people are thinking, can I go for buy if they break this level? Definitely you can go for buy, but we will apply in this area breakout trading strategy. And here we are applying bouncing trading strategy, or you can say range trading. Range trading normally, like this is the range, this is the range. We are trading like that here, right? So we short here, we buy here, we short here, and we buy here like that. All right, this is the range trading. And similarly here you can see they are forming like that, and we are looking for buy in this area. Remember, we need a confirmation, don't enter blindly in this market. Remember, that is the most important. We need a high probability trade. So in my course we are discussing about that. So and breakout trading is like that. We are looking for a candle which is open and close, should be above this range. At that time moving average should be closer, and after that we are placing buy order. So we are going to apply in this area once they break this level, right? Remember, we need open and close candle. All right somewhere here, let me show you where is the open and close candle. If you wanna see here, so suppose we apply a breakout trading strategy here, moving average. Now I can see let me show you, let me zoom a little more. All right okay, then it comes to no properly. Okay, now I can see in this area. All right sorry, now I can see in this area. Why is it jumping like that? Okay, now in this area, first candle we have seen, this is the cut this moving average. All right they create a new high. Next candle, I can see inside bar, but both side here open and close are above, but we are not looking for. Third candle we have seen, open is there, open is here, close is there, but we are not looking for. And the fourth candle, have you seen it? Open and close, but this tail is this shadow we are not calculating. We need open and close. Open and close are above this moving average, so that means this is the perfect candle. So in that case we are looking for buy above this candle. So same strategy we're gonna apply in this area. All right and most of the people are thinking, can I go for short? For the sell, we are looking for breakout this moving average, you can say 200. Now here you can see, so actually this is the range of this market now. All right we are looking for buy above this 134 here, and if they break this level and form an open and close candle, so definitely we will go for short. All right so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.